What's the matter?
I've been providing honey to local healers to help treat infected wounds. Someone must have informed the Mongols. A large group's heading this way.
You should leave immediately.
I can't. The original hive was damaged. These starter hives are all that's left. I write them poems, sing to them sometimes. I won't abandon them.
Take shelter inside while I hold off the Mongols.
Angry bees may be a help. Are they gone?
No, stay inside. We can come out now.
The bees and I thank you, my lord. While I was inside, I wrote a poem in your honor. Noble honeybees, he defends our hives and queens. Do not sting him, please.
Your dedication is uniquely inspiring.
Suppose you can tell, we don't get many visitors.
Okay. If you can handle yourself.
Him to the Mongols. We owe him our lives.
That samurai.
Don't say that. I never.
We have no food for you, my lord.
I wouldn't accept any if you did. Not after what the Eagle Tribe did to your camp. Was anyone hurt?
We were spared thanks to Doshun, the monk who oversaw this camp.
He agreed to go with the Mongols peacefully if they didn't harm us.
Where did they take him?
We don't know, but we have people searching.
I'll help. It's a rare man who would sacrifice himself for others.
Hotoke can tell you where our men are searching. Her husband is leading the group.